did you know that you can use a seatbelt while using this tricep machine in the gym group?
Instead of looking like an idiot and floating while using the machine, you can just strap yourself in with a seatbelt and you should be able to get an extra rep or two in. Follow for more.